Welcome, dear learners. We have been in lockdown for a quite long time. Hope you are enjoying the course, academic writing during the lockdown. So, first of all, stay at your home and stay safe. This is the golden opportunity for academic writers. Why? We have enough time to write our own papers. So I request all of you to write something. But it may be a review paper, it may be your research paper, whatever you have done so far, or whatever the pending work you are having. So come up with the research papers and communicate it in this time. We have given all the basic things so far as the academic writing is concerned. Rather, we have also addressed in this week how to prepare the conference paper, the book chapters, book writing, and submitting the book proposals. As far as the paper writing is concerned, you cannot write it erratically. Remember that critical thinking, critical reading, then planning a tight outline. And then target a good journal which is matching with the scope of your studies. And then go for the writing your draft of the manuscript. Your manuscript is a mirror of your work. It must be rational. Cohesion and coherent writing must be there. Start with a brief background in the introduction section. Abstract, and as far as the title is concerned, we have mentioned that plan it at last. Review paper, I got the many queries regarding the review paper. Can we write? Of course, any student can write review paper, but please don't forget to take the guidance from your mentors, from your supervisors. It is utmost important. And see what new you can add when you are writing a review paper. Review paper cannot be a lecture note. Please do remember. Journals of high impact, journals which are having good reputation in the field, don't take each and every paper which is submitted as a review paper. They see what the new you can add in the knowledge domain. What kind of literature you have cited in that paper, and how it is binding your readers, how reader friendly it is, Now use the infographics, use the tables, figures, pictorial diagram, especially when you are planning the review papers. And the research paper, as we have mentioned, is rather easy than writing the review paper. Writing is very challenging. Generally, it is expected that only the expert should write the review papers. But the research papers writing is just presenting whatever you have done, and then in results and discussion section you justify the things that what is being done and how much it is justified. You give pros and cons of your studies, you give the supporting and contradictory studies in justification part. And the references, the kind of references, the reputation of references, or the reputation of journals from which you are referring your justifications are very important with respect to your peer review of your article. And submit it properly with a good cover letter. And be prepared for justifications or addressing the review comments when you get the review comments. Meanwhile, I request you to plan 2-3 papers at least and communicate them to different journals. Okay? And then wait for the review comments. So this is the high time. So I again request you this thing. As far as the course is concerned, the subject assignment one, more than 1,000 people have submitted. And those who have skipped can submit the subject assignment two. Those who have joined us late, And each and everyone is having the opportunity till 25th of April to submit your weekly quiz. You know, from weekly quiz and subject assignment, we will give the internal assessment. Okay. As far as you have been communicated earlier that the exams have been postponed due to this lockdown, till further order, we will communicate regarding this thing to you very soon. I'm sorry that we were unable to address the live webinar request due to the connectivity issues. But I assure you that I am with you, my team is with you every time when you raise the query in the discussion forum. And I hope you are getting the answers of your query which you are submitting in the discussion forum. So keep learning and utilize this time for academic writing and give your feedback in the link which we have provided earlier and also in this description section of this video. We are also again we are giving that link to get your feedback. So don't skip giving your feedback. Happy learning and keep learning. Thank you and thanks a lot. We'll be back with more videos and in the next week we'll be addressing open educational resources and massive open online courses. So stay tuned with more videos. Thank you.